Hi peeps! So I got a package today. I'm recording this off of one of my iPhones. Right here. This should be Fancy Show Boots. I ordered her show boots for our event coming up this coming Saturday for cross country. As far as show colors go, I was thinking with her coloring because she is black and white with polka dots. The best show colors for her would be pink and slate gray. So I did not receive her ear bonnet or her saddle blanket yet. I'm hoping I'll get them before the show on Saturday, but who knows. I hate when companies take the money and then they just wait forever and ever before they send anything. So, oh geez, these are so cute. Okay. I ordered these from horse.com, H-O-R-Z-E. And I couldn't find them anywhere else. I was looking for pink boots for a very long time, and I couldn't find them anywhere. So, of course, I had to order these overseas again. I ordered these from a website that was located in Australia, and I think they shipped it to their U.S. Manufacturing company to have them shipped to me. They're from FinTech USA, distributor of Horse Equestrian, which is a UK-based company. The FinTech USA is located in Watertown, Connecticut, I think. CT? Is that Connecticut or Cincinnati? I have no clue. Not much for USA. So I ordered her Fetlock boots and I ordered her sport medicine boots. So let's do the Fetlock boots first. They're pink. I love pink. I bought these large, warm blood size because Fancy has really thick legs and she's gonna keep growing because she's still a baby. These are beautiful. I love this pink color. So let's dive into this. They have the Velcro on the side. I like these because you can't really get any wrong putting these on. Let me take this one off. So you got a right leg and a left leg, and they have the neoprene in the middle. That means they'll be moisture wicking. They're a harder plastic shell, so when they brush up against it's not going to cause any pain. It has the Z for horse. Little dirt, but that's fine. That's just string from fabrics. So these are cool. I like these. And I did get the matching fetlocks to go with them. So you got the front and the back. Front and back. Isn't that cool? So she'll be all decked out for cross country or show jumping. I think these will be her show jumping ones. And then the other ones will be her cross country. These are super cute. These are super cute. I love the color. I literally looked for like months for the right pink color. Some of the pink was more like a fuchsia or more like, almost like, a burgundy kind of a pink. And I didn't really like the way they looked. This pink here is more of a fuchsia. It's not the same kind of pink that I would like. I would like the pastel better. But these could be her cross-country boots. But these are really cool too. The color is nice. I mean, it's not bad. It's a little darker. It's more kind of like an off-purplish color. So it's not really pink. But you know, we can make it work. I mean, it'll still look kind of good with these, you know, kind of a weird color contrast. I could probably find this color in these easy, so it's not a big deal. But these are like your regular sports medicine boots. Let's take them apart here. Strong Velcro. Little tag. All right, let's dive into these. So this one has the neoprene backing on the inside too, and you can see that it has little holes, and this is so that it's a breathable material. Therefore, there's not going to be a lot of heat buildup. In cross country, you don't want a lot of heat buildup because it'll cause the tendons to swell. And the way it is stitched, you can see it's stitched from the inside and outside. So you know this Velcro isn't going to go nowhere. I love that, that they did a double stitching, because normally you don't find the double stitching anywhere. They only stitch on one side, and then what you end up happening is the Velcro ends up ripping off, and then you have to buy a whole new pad. These are made really nicely. I mean, even the buckle here or the strap here is double stitched on the inside. So I did see if you close them, you're going to close the top first when you put them on the horse, and then the middle. When you close them, they have the Velcro down here and it goes all the way around. So you can get that really nicely onto the fetlock down here. These are really nice boots. And again, it has the horse emblem on the side. Supreme Equine Sports, established 1982, which is, funny enough, the same year as my horse trailer. I love 82. Anything in the 80s was made to last. The company, obviously, was made to last when they started the company. So they made really good things. I didn't get anything else in the mail. So that's what our boots look like for our showing. So we have the cross country. I think these are going to be her cross country boots. I think be beneficial. I can always switch them up. So these could be the cross countries. And then we have the show jumping. So she's going to be pink. I'm hoping, hopefully I'll get the saddle pad and everything in the mail here Friday, hopefully before the show. That way I can have her fully in her new show attire. But if not, not much I can do. So that was my package opening for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, I got these from horse.com. They are a UK-based company, but they are being distributed in the US by the FinTech USA. You can go to horse.com. Again, it's HORZE.com. And you could probably do a search. Now, again, they don't have a lot of colors in the US that they have overseas. So if you need to find a specific color, it's best to go to Horse at a different location. So they have horse.aus.com, which is Australia. Then they have horse.uk.com, which is UK based. They all ship to the U.S. The shipping, of course, is going to range between $0 to $20, depending on where you're getting it shipped from. So be aware of that. And the exchange rate, too. Like, if it says Canadian pounds to Australian dollars to UK euro, make sure you do the exchange rate for that, because it's going to differ. What I normally do is I'll look on the exchange first and see if the dollar is up, lower, or higher than what they're asking for. If the dollar is lower, then I order normally. If it's $20 euro and the dollar is lower, it would be about $15 American side. So you can find good deals that way. That's how I buy most of my things from the UK or Europe or overseas. So I'm always exchange rating it. You know, that's why it takes me so long to get stuff, because I can't find anything in America. Like, these came from the UK. I can't find anything in America that would be this color. You can look. If you find them, good for you. I looked for about a month to find pink. And even, like, there was a really nice gray one. It was gray, and then it had, like, the pink border. Those were only in the UK, and unfortunately, for the set of four with the euro, it would have cost about $150 to $200 just for the boots alone. And for me, that just isn't financially available right now. So I decided to go with these. I got all three of these for about, which was a really good deal because the euro had dropped. So and I got 15% off, which was the new purchaser thing. So that was good. That saved me about $11. So I got all three of these for about $74.52, which is great considering that if you bought sports medicine boots, in the store normally by yourself, really good ones, they cost about $80 just for a pair. So I did really good on this shopping spree. I'm really happy about it. So now I just have to wait for my saddle pad and my ear bonnet, and those are coming from Australia. Not Australia, Canada. They're coming from Canada. So I would have thought they would have been here before the boots, but they aren't. So I will talk to you guys later, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this box opening. If you guys have any questions or concerns or whatever, leave them in the comment section down below. As always, if you're new, go ahead and click the like and subscribe buttons. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.